Hello and welcome to Gimpo Bushcrafts. Well, today you can see it's a lovely day and I decided to take a little hike to Hammer Hills where I have set up my new tarp from Outhouse. It's the 3x3 meters or 9x9 feet tarp made in canvas, and it's a really great tarp. I made a video last autumn regarding the 4x3 tarp, the 4x3 meters tarp. And this one is 3x3 meters, and it's very very cool to make a frame A-frame shelter setup like this one. And as you can see here, I can make a fire and then I can use this tripod to hang down my kettles and my cooking ware. Paul from Hunt Shark Wilderness Survival attacked me on a subject called 5 reasons why I YouTube. And I would like to tell you my 5 reasons why I'm YouTubing, and I hope you enjoy. So hang on. And starting with number 5, the least important reason why I'm YouTubing. That's because I have the opportunity to buy more gear that I can show in my videos. Because of the little amount of money I get every month from YouTube, I can afford to buy gear that I elsewhere wouldn't have. So that's cool, and I can show you the gear and make reviews of it, and I can buy something that I can use in my DIY projects. So I love that, and that's one of the reasons why I YouTube. And the fourth reason is that because I can learn a lot of looking at YouTube and other bushcrafters. And they could give me ideas to projects or to do something out in the woods or in my camp when I'm out there. And that's very cool. There's a lot of good ideas out there. And that's one of the important reasons why I use YouTube, because I can get new ideas. And the third reason is because I think it's a great challenge to make these YouTube videos. Some of you may know that I have been a professional photographer for many years, but it's a while since I have been that. But I know a little thing about photographing and video recording, so I use that together with my knowledge about outdoor life. And I combine these two things. I think it's a big challenge, because I can try to make good footage, good videos with the things I'm doing out in the woods. And it's also a challenge that I can customize my gear and photograph it and put it up, so you people out there can be inspired by some of my ideas I have on customizing my gear, especially to the old style. And the second reason why I YouTube, well, I think it's very exciting to see my channel grow and to see more and more people liking my videos and want to tell me that on the comment section. I think that's really nice, and it gives me a satisfaction that I can see that my videos are appreciated out. It's like putting a little seed in your soil in your garden and see the little plant grow stronger and stronger. That's for me is the second most important reason why I YouTube. And the first and the most important reason why I YouTube is because I get a lot of contact to people all over the world. I will dare to call it friendships. Of course we haven't met, but I write a lot to all my subscribers, and the feedback I get from them is really nice and very friendly. And the whole community of bushcrafting on YouTube, I think it's a friendly community. And beside that, a lot of new subscribers are sending me stuff that I can use and drink and eat and so on. And I think it's so cool and so awesome. And I thank you all for that. So the most important reason is you, my subscribers, and all my YouTube friends. That gives me a big satisfaction that I have you, and I can see and talk and write with you out there. It's the most important reason why I YouTube.
And I choose to pass this tag on to a other YouTube friend called Wade from Woodswalkers 1965. Wade, what are your five reasons why you YouTube? Let us know.